Oh. Thank you. and got my yacht. And the years went by, and it never changed. enemies and never do a thing. I want to be rich, famous, and powerful. So all I have to do in life is sit around and sing. I don't want to work, struggle, or compromise. When I set a goal, I want to reach it right away. Because paying your dues, that's just for other guys. As for me, I want what I want, and I want it all today. I should not have to suffer. I should not have to sweat. I tried that for 10 minutes once, and look, what did I get? I should not audition. I should not take class. I don't want to be discovered while I'm sitting on my ass. I'm still not rich, famous, or powerful. Barbara Streisand has it all, and I can do what she can do, right? So why is she rich, famous, or powerful? Well, I'm still stuck here schlepping through my life like all of you. What does it take to be famous and powerful? Santa, if you're listening, please tell me what to do. What do I have to fake to be famous and powerful? I've done everything I can, and now the rest is up to you. I tried being good. I tried being nice. I even tried pretending I was listening once or twice. But the really big stars have made it without it. Is Mariah Carey pleasant? Well, I seriously doubt it, but she's rich. Everyone adores her, and the world is at her feet, and she isn't. I suppose good friends and family and health count for a lot. But I have to admit, all that doesn't mean shit if I'm not rich, famous, and powerful. Oh, come on, don't be so shocked. You know you'd feel the same as I if you were rich, famous, and powerful. We could take all those agents and casting directors, tiny apartments and back tax collectors, critics and casting calls, chilly rehearsal halls.
Mm-hmm.
new project.
Oh, you really don't have to do that.
I know. That's what makes me so nice. Whenever I see someone less fortunate than I, and let's face it, who isn't less fortunate than I, my tender heart tends to start to bleed. And when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know exactly what they need. And even in your case,
you got it. I'll just wear the
Thank you.